How to sell high-ticket products, programs, services successfully when you understand these principles. Today, we're gonna claim our car, and I'm just gonna show you how a simple process as claiming our car while we wait for the valet to come is actually the answer to selling high-ticket successfully online. So what has the parking valet have to do with selling high ticket? It all comes down to understanding the destination you are bringing your customer and the result that you want to generate for them. So think about something as simple as parking. What is the result? The result is literally just a spot to park so that you can arrive at the destination. So the difference in pricing is about 5 times, which is compared to the normal ticket. But what is the end result? The end result is really still the same thing. It's still having a piece of parking. So what if selling online high ticket is really understanding the differentiation where the results could be similar, but what is different is how fast or how convenient or the experience that you're able to bring your customers through in order to separate and differentiate your price points. And yes, did I just pay for valet parking and then literally just move it into a normal parking right after just so that I can shoot you this video? Yes, I did. So there you have it. Super simple illustration by just utilizing the example of a car park. But how? There will always be different price points that people would be willing to pay, even though the end result might be the same. And that is what I'm gonna be showing you in an upcoming training that I'm about to do. I'm gonna be showing you a process and a system to how you can build up a sales process, get more leads, more reach, more visibility. Some guests here today to show you exactly step by step, move by move on what's required in order to make it happen. So this training is absolutely free. And in this training, at the end of the 5-step process, you're gonna have that clear clarity as well as visibility on what is required on your end in order to build up that online sales process. So click on this link below, get yourself registered for this training, and I'll see you in person real soon. Okay, now get out of my room.